Hello, welcome back to Subnautica. So, you join me where we left off last time. I am going to swim back to where we went earlier in the last episode 9. We found a great spot, I think. In fact, if this is the right way, I can't remember. Yeah, but we found a great spot. I'm looking for silver so I can make some computer chips. So we've got to keep a lookout for some of those little sandstone and limestone nodules. Which probably needs a slightly deeper area. And in fact, I may have gone the wrong way. Oh, it's okay. We'll go this way. We'll see what there is down here. Yeah, this looks deeper, doesn't it? It looks murky. Yeah, we've been here before. Oh, there's those things. Weird looking things. What on earth are they? Wow, they look like woodlice. He's not very nice. Oh, he's dug into the, yeah, he's dug into the ground there. Oh, good God. Oh my God. Yeah, I don't like him very much. Oh my gosh, but I want this. Okay. I'm getting out your way. Oh my God, look at those things. What the hell? Is that what he's eating, maybe? Could be. Wow, they're weird. Weird looking things, aren't they? They're shooting things at me. Good God. That's clever to stand there and look at them while they try and kill you. And there's biters this way as well. This is not a nice area. It's deep though. It is deep. Wow, it is very deep. Come on, hurry up. Oh my God, I need one of those rebreathers. Right over this spot, I think. So, hope you're having a good day. Oh my God. I believe that is one of the whales. I've just done a screenshot. Oh my God, that's incredible. How do I descend? Can I descend? I don't know how to descend. Oh my God, look at that. Aren't they amazing? Do they kill you? Those look very much like those floating island things. I'm just quite impressed with those. Wow. Right, okay. Just going to have a look on these upright bits. That was that wreckage I scanned the other day. Okay. Biters. There's biters here. It is deep, though. I should have looked up, actually. I could have come climbing up onto... underneath one of those. No, it's one of those outcrops of rocks that I can see there, I believe. There is. Can we grab you? No, it's too big. Probably would have eaten me too, so probably not a bad thing I didn't. What was that? Silver! Hooray! Oh, good. That's just what we were looking for. No more there, I don't think. Let's grab some more oxygen and we'll dive down. Wow, I mean, look at that. This game is gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. Oh, oxygen. You could get lost, couldn't you? Oh my God, look at it. Are they whales? I think they're supposed to be. Oh, look at that. if they eat you. I don't think they're aggressive. Whales are pretty peaceful. Yeah, we've only got one chunk of silver. We really need some more, so I can see another lump here. I am aware that there are biting things, some gold. Let's have a look around the bottom of here. Nothing there. Anything on the next tier? They make the best noises. They're so relaxing, aren't they? Oh, sugar! Wow, he's weird. He's very weird. Go away. Oh, look! Good grief! Oh, I've got so many choices for screenshots today. Aren't they gorgeous? Weird, but interesting. Yeah, I need more outcrops, please. Oh, there's something I haven't scanned, I think. Can we get down to there? Let's get the scanner on our person. That looks like one of those fragments for the glide thing or something. Seamoth. Please don't eat me while I'm doing this. Whoa! What's that? Battery charger. That looks important. I had no idea there was so much in this game. Really, I had no idea. There's no indication there's this much in the game from the outset. When you start off, there's just nothing to help you. It's very, very odd. You're very much on your own. Right, let's get up to the surface quickly. I think we're going to struggle.
30 seconds.
Good God. Quickly, quickly. I don't think I'm going to make it. Oh my God, I don't think I'm going to make it. Oh my God, it's very deep. Very deep. I should bring that rebreather over here. Oh my gosh. Come on, come on. Nearly there.
Oxygen.
Wow. Should I go and get that rebreather and bring it to this area? So I'm about 600 odd metres away. I think that would be worth it, you know. I'm going to go and get the rebreather. The surface air pump thing. And I'm going to install it there. Right, come on. And we'll have a look at what's... we'll see if we can get another med kit, and we'll have a look at what blueprints we've got as well while we're on the ship. Honestly, I think I'm really making some progress. It's taken me... This is episode 10? It's taken me ages to get to this point, and I've seen other people playing this game, and they're at this stage in like episode 2 or 3. But I've never played it before, and as I say, it doesn't really give you an awful lot to go on. It doesn't give you an awful lot of hints and tips, so... Yeah, the base building is really interesting, and I'd like to make that observatory, I think. That's a big goal for me. Big priority. But we've got one silver. The sun's going to be setting soon anyway, so no great loss. Did we get anything to make food with? Didn't we catch any fish? We put them all downstairs, underneath in the... down in the base, I think. So we can... Ah! We can make a computer chip, and we needed that for something, so... Okay, let's grab a first aid kit. There was nothing in there. Oh, that's good. We'll come back up for another first aid kit. We'll dump all this stuff off down here. And what we'll do is we'll take that oxygen supply to that nice deep area.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Right, what were we trying to make? Let's make table coral sample and quartz. God knows where anything is now. Oh God. Okay, quartz. Let's take two just in case. Table coral sample. We needed to make a computer chip. I honestly can't remember what for. Was it something to do with the building? Oh, first aid. Right, fibre mesh. That was it, we wanted one of these down here. Fibre mesh and titanium. Two fibre mesh and one titanium. We should be able to find that. Damn it. Fibre mesh. Was it two? And one more titanium. We want some glass too. Anyway, we'll do that in a minute. Just one titanium, I think we needed. And what was it we were making? That's the thing. Yeah, we need that. We definitely need that. Let's put it down here. That's a good spot. Wow. Yay. Nice. And what else did we want? We probably ought to get that. So we need a wiring kit and titanium. But the thing is, for that, we're going to need more silver. Right, we don't care about any of that. So more silver, probably. Artificial plant bed. I think we need another. Ingredients unknown. What we need for a rechargeable battery thing. Computer chip, copper wire, glass and titanium. Okay. Well, that's a way of doing it to remind me what I need, so I don't have to keep going back into here. Structural support and can stop water flow. A bulkhead. Now, is that useful to put somewhere like this, I wonder? A vehicle modification station. Some lubricant and titanium. Composts plant matter to energy. Should we make one of those? Lubricant and titanium times four. Titanium times four. Oh my God, look how big it is. Is it worth me putting in here? Oh God. I mean, a reliable power source is a crucial step towards self-sufficiency. If you are not already, consider keeping a photo journal of your achievements. Oh my goodness me. Wow, I mean, that just looks incredible now. Can I? Yeah, I was going to say, I want to get a nice, that looks freaky. Cool. Oh, good God. Ignore my, email sales coming up. I sell t-shirts, and it seems I've just made a couple of sales. Good to know. But not the thing I want on my bioreactor screen save. That's incredible looking. So what do you reckon? I just put plant material in there. That's pretty cool though. Have I got anything I can put in there already? I've got lots of anything that I can use. Oh good god. Let's save this again because it's bugged out a little bit. Yeah, there's a bit of a bug there. You know what? I'm going to take one of those into my inventory and have a look in the log. Or is it the disk data bank? Let's have a look. I don't think I scanned them. Is that what I picked up? I am not sure. Technical, did we? Interior grow bed. Scanner room. Wow. Oh my god, let's build a scanner room. Sorry, I'm distracted now. What was it to build a scanner room? Scanner room. Enameled glass. Oh, I need two more. Okay, we've got a mission today then. Move the oxygen thing over to that deep water and let's go and grab some more silver, make a couple of computer chips. We've got enameled glass and make a scanner room. That'll be exciting. I've forgotten all about this. This is quite cool though. Look at it. I was looking for like the stuff, wasn't I? I haven't got a surplus of anything. I wonder if I can put one of those in. I mean, if they're valuable and I waste it on one of these, let's just make sure it's not useful for anything. Cured food. I don't know how I'd tell in here anyway. All this stuff is stuff I've seen anyway. Should we just see if we can put this, Ooh. Active. Oh look. Ooh. I wonder how you know how much it's making. How strange. I've got to go and get some silver. Right, okay. Let's not get distracted by these pretty things. Let's put this... Oh, I've still got one silver ore. Let's put it all away anyway. We need to get some food. Right, none of that's what I'm looking for. We've got gold in there. We've got quartz in this one over here. I suppose that might give us some power at night, maybe? Which would be nice. I'm really low on water. Let's not neglect. Let's not neglect the basics. Right, let's go and grab some food. Pick up that rebreather thing. And move it. You know what I can do though? This is organic, isn't it? Let's chop these things down. Get that fella to move. That stalker. Because, you know, he's annoying as hell. Ha! I'm wrecking your house, matey. I need some food. Let's put this away anyway. It's very good, isn't it? There's so much to this game. Look at this! Yeah, it's inactive. Oh, you can only put four in. I can eat those. Oh, yeah, let's just eat them. I'll put some of those in there. So I wonder how much power the base has got. Oh, 111 of 200. Oh, interesting. Okay. I wonder if it stores it in there until you use it. Could do. Right, we need to fish. We need to fish. Right. Shall we take that thing over to... Oh, this is a bit of a pain to have to move this again, but it is a good thing. So, right, which way was it? I think it was that way then. Nice deep area. Let's go this way. Yeah, there is so much to this game. Now, I can't even stop to sort my inventory out because... Yep, that's good. Oh, I'm still swimming, that's good. I don't know what I've got rid of now. That's all good. Bioreactor. Never built anything like it. Incredible. Right. Oh, I've gone a bit off course. Let's go this way. Easy to get a bit lost here. Yeah, okay, this way too. It's going to be night time by the time we get there. How are we doing? No, it's not quite the same area. Probably this way. I know it was in line with the back of the ship when I looked back towards the habitat, so... Just using that as a guide. Is that it there? Yes. Right, that's a nice deep area there. In fact, that looks like there's a life pod or something down there, doesn't it? This will be. We'll keep going this way for a little bit. I'm really getting hungry. I think I'm going to be good. I'll be fine. Yes, that's ideal. Okay, so we'll deploy this. We'll get the pipes ready. Oh no. Damn it. Let's grab that before it drifts away. That's not the cleverest thing I've ever done. And there have been a few things I've done very stupidly in this game. Trying to get it to go. What did I do? Okay. Oh gosh. Did I drop that before? Okay, let's go down here. Right, we've got a good supply of oxygen. Looks like there is a ship or something here. Go away, you. Life pod 17. I think I've got here and I shouldn't have. Let's get in here. Hopefully there'll be oxygen. No, we can't get in there. Oh, there's a hole. Oh. There's a PDA. Is there anything else we can use? Anything in there? Anything in there? No. Shame. Right, I've got to go back up for oxygen. Hopefully. Well, where on earth is the bubble thing? Oh god, it's right up there. Right by this fella. He's wondering what this noisy thing is here, I'm sure. Let's grab some. Oh my god, he doesn't like me. Yeah, he's not very keen on this. Grab some oxygen. Go back down and make sure there's nothing to scan. Looked like there was some fragment or something there, didn't there? As long as I don't bother him, I think we'll be fine. That does look like something we can scan, so... Yeah, Seamoth fragment. Leave me alone, please, fella. Cool. Okay. Wow, it's quite a deep area, isn't it, this? Oh, look at that. That's very pretty. Oh, look at the whales. Sorry, but they are gorgeous. I like them a lot. Oh, there's the breathing thing. I don't know what it's called. I need some more of those pipes. So I can swim around the bottom without having to worry. Right, good. Let's get down here and have a look for some of those pieces of metal. There's something. Come on, leave me alone. I'm not touching you. Oh, look at his shadow. Oh my god. Gold. I don't want gold. No gold for me, please. Oh god, gosh. What the hell's that thing? Oh, he's interesting looking. Oh my god, there's another one there. Let's go back up. Where's the... I've lost it. Let's just get up. I've lost the actual thing on the surface. We're okay though. Oh! Right, okay. Let me see if anywhere... There it is. How did we get so far away? We made a fire reactor. Can you believe it? You know what we should do? We should grab a bit more oxygen and come a bit further down. Right, go. Go, go, go. Oh, look, 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 look. There's lots and lots. Those nodules here. Outcrops. Chunks. Stuff. Silver! Hooray! Gold. Silver! Okay, we might have enough. We could do some more though, but let's go back up. I'm kind of pushing it a bit here, but I think I can see another one down there, but I'm only going to go as far as this. Oh, now, how much room have we got? We can take this with us when we go. Right, down again. Where was it? Where was the one I saw? Damn. Might not have rendered in at this distance, so... There's one. I'm not finding as many as you would think, but it's definitely this area. Oh, titanium. Not good. Let's grab one of those fellas. That's just salt. There's one. No? Nope, just scenery. Okay, let's get back up. Get some more oxygen. Wow, did that... There was like a flash of light over there then. Cool. I'm really, really desperate for food now. Okay, down again. I think we've swum all around here, that's the problem. Look at those things fighting. I'm not seeing any of those chunks.
Blood nutrient levels decreasing. K Calorie intake recommended.
Yep, okay, thank you. Yeah, I think after this we'll head back, see how many computer chips we can make. There's two chunks of stuff here. Copper. I think there was one. Yep, one there. Titanium. I don't think we're going to make it. But we've got plenty of fish, so I'm going to just swim back to the base. Those whales are just gorgeous, look at them. Is there one on the whale there? I wonder if you can get close to the whale. Knock something off the surface. Shall we see? Is it just... It's not worth it. I'm struggling for food. It's not a good idea. You get lost in this. Right, oxygen. Right, good. Back to the surface then. So we're about 600 metres away in that direction. Let's swim back. We need food. No other way. But we've got some silver. Some lovely screenshots today. I can't believe we've got a bioreactor. It's incredible. I could probably eat one of the fish raw, but I don't think it's worth it really. Come on, keep going, keep going. Oh my gosh, come on. Oh, I don't like being out at night. There we go. Nearly back. Okay, back to the base.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh no, that's inactive. Right, so I only should run that when I need power. Okay, that's something I've learned. Let's make some food. Cooked regiment. Goodness. That doesn't look very appetizing. And a cooked spade fish. So let's eat first.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Ooh. Okay, we've got a couple of bits of silver. But I don't think we've got enough to make the chips that we need. One of these had fish in, didn't it? Not that one. Oh yes, that one. Let's grab a Gary fish. Cook him up. That was a bit of a mistake I made there. No, has that produced me a first aid kit? It has. What have we got in there? Right, more titanium. That's all that stuff. Right, that's the other silver I've got, and I'm pretty sure I need four for what I need to make. Can't remember what we needed. Okay. Yeah, gold. Put the gold away. So we needed. Let's put that on number 5. And what was it that we were trying to build? A scanner room. 2 computer chips. I'm pretty sure we've only got enough for one. But let's see. Computer chip. Table coral sample. We might have enough, you know. Table coral sample and quartz. We're going to need a battery soon. We are definitely going to need a battery. Table coral sample. And quartz. Was quartz in there? Quartz was in there. Computer chip. We were doing computer chips. Computer chip. Silver ore. We've only got one silver ore. Oh, we can make batteries with acid mushrooms and copper ore. Let's make some more batteries. Because we are low on quite a few. Was it silicon? I can't remember already. Oh my god. It's too much to do in this game. There, battery. Copper ore. We got tons of copper ore. Somewhere. Not in there. Not in. Oh, did I convert it all? I hope not. Nope, here it all is. Okay, sorry, I'm pressing the wrong button. Battery. Hooray! Oh, you can make a power cell. We need some more acid mushrooms. Well, I can go and grab one of those. Because that doesn't take very long to swim and get one of those. There's some. Luckily, these are everywhere. That'll do. Right. Let's make. Now, what I'm thinking is, what do you use the batteries for? Silicon rubber. And then you can make a power cell. High capacity mobile power source. What did we need for this? Computer chip, copper wire, glass and titanium. Is it worth me making that? Copper wire, glass and titanium. I mean, it seems like that would be a better idea, wouldn't it? Did I not have any glass? I've got enameled glass. Let's make some glass. I mean, that seems like a better idea. Doesn't it, I think? Computer wire, glass, titanium. Two titanium. Computer wire. Glass. Copper. Computer wire, I keep saying. Copper wire. Computer chip. But I wanted the computer chip for this. What does the scanner room do, I wonder? Let's look in the... Let's have a look in the blueprint. Right. Wow, look at this. I want to make one of these. Oh my god, a prawn suit. I want to make a Seamoth. Oh, I'm going to make a power cell. I'm definitely going to make a power cell. Before I make that other room. I think it's going to be better. Oh my god, polyaniline. Wow. That looks like a stapler. I've got magnetite. Ho-ho! I can make a reinforced dive suit. Oh, what shall I make? I'm going to make a power cell. Forget that room thing. Because this is... Yeah, silicon rubber. We can do that now. Silicon rubber. We've definitely got that somewhere. There we go. Should we go and... Yeah, let's go and make that. There we go. Ooh, look at that. Okay. Good, good. So, to make... Oh, how do you actually make the... the thing though, I wonder. I think I might have done the wrong thing here. Okay, maybe not. Maybe.
Caution. Dehydration detected.
Oh, good grief. Mere vehicle modification station. Build this in the moon pool. No, that's no good to me. Let's get some water before they warn me again about my hydration. Not in there. Maybe it's on this one. Not in there either. Oh my god, I've got too much storage. I'm sorry. Oh. Did I not have some water somewhere? I thought I had water somewhere. What am I for? Very quick, sorry, I keep pressing tab instead of going forward. There's no water in there. I've got no water. Oh my goodness me. Am I missing it? Is that very, very much in front of me and I'm missing it? Damn, I've not got nowhere. I haven't got any water. Oh, right, let's grab a... go and grab a fish. Good grief. No fish around. Come on. There we go, let's head down. Maybe this way. There's no fish around when you need them. Let's grab him. Come here, Peeper. I need you. I'm drowning. Dehydrate to death. There's a Gary fish there too. Oh dear. For some reason I thought I'd got water left, but I probably drank it all and forgot.
New creature discovered.
A hole fish. Oh, I'm sorry, hole fish. Yeah, let's just get back to the... oh, there's a chunk of something. Let's get back and make some food to give us a little bit of hydration. We haven't seen any of the bladder fish, so yeah, let that sort of slip.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Make some food very quickly and then have a look at what it takes to make bleach. Cooked whole fish gives me a tiny bit. What's bleach again? Because salt deposit and common coral sample. Definitely got some samples of coral somewhere. Common coral sample. And I know we've got salt deposits somewhere. Could it be in this one? My goodness me, this is ridiculous with all this storage. Oh, you know what have I got? Well, I've got some other fish in there. Salts. Ooh. Right, filtered water. Oh, this is annoying. I've got things I want to do. Oh no, bleach. Oh, I've left the bleach somewhere. that's gross.
Emergency. Okay. Severe dehydration detected. Okay. Seek fluid intake immediately.
Good grief. Where's the bleach? Where did I put the bleach? Don't panic. Bleach. Can't see that anywhere. You know what? I'm just going to have to cook some more food. Peeper. I know I made bleach, but for some reason I'm not finding it anywhere. I'm pretty sure I made bleach. For a few minutes. What about things I'm going to be doing here? Okay, let's make some food. I'll just cook one piece of food. I honestly need to get myself sorted with some storage.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay, we're good for that. Eat, and let's put all this, the rest of this stuff away. I was going to make something with fibre mesh. Was it a reinforced suit? Synthetic fibres. Radiation suit. I've got lead somewhere. Should we make a radiation suit? Lead. Oh. No. Silly me. Go. There's a couple of lead. I'm going to keep this one for food and stuff. I'm not going to keep that water on me, or should I? It did go down quite quickly last time. What was I doing with this? Oh, I've got a battery charger. Oh, ho, ho. I've got power cells but no batteries. Can't take that battery out. I wonder if you have to make rechargeable batteries for it. Flashlight, scanner, habitat builder. I wonder if I need batteries to put in the battery charger as a separate item. Battery. I can make another battery. So this battery is fully charged anyway, and I've got that power cell. Fibre mesh. Okay, fibre mesh. I'm pretty sure I was going to make a suit. Radiation suit. Oh, it's just some flippers. Okay. What else have we got? A thermometer. Oh, okay. I can make some more pipes for my air thing. Fins. I've got fins. That would have probably been good for stopping those fish from biting me. A rebreather. I'm pretty sure I've got a rebreather. Make another scanner, but I've already got one, and I can make another habitat builder. Okay, so right, stasis rifle. Ooh, a laser cutter with a diamond. Okay, right, that's good. hang on. Sea Glide. I've got one of those already. Titanium ingot, lubricant, and a power cell. That's what I need. That's what I need. Titanium ingot. I've forgotten. God. Oh my god. I forgot to look in there because there's never anything in there. Lubricant. I'm pretty sure I had lubricant somewhere. It's exciting to think I might be able to make something new and then I can't find anything. I'm sure this is very annoying for everybody. I am sorry. Goodness me. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, look at that. Radiation helmet. Oh, okay, so that's my... Oh, that's the rebreather. So I suppose I have to put that on instead of that. I might want to store that away somewhere until I need it. But I've got radiation gloves and a radiation suit. Signal. Oh, that's probably that head-up display thing. Where did the power cell go? Didn't I have a power cell? Or was it used it to make that, let's have a look. Yes, I needed that for the... Yeah, okay. Oh my goodness me. Release the vehicle bay. Release it. Whoa! Uh-oh. Is it gonna get stuck? Whoa! Oh my gosh. We've made something new. I probably need to move this thing. I think I'm kind of in the wrong spot. Vehicles. What the hell's that? Titanium ingot. Oh, I need another power cell. Titanium ingot, power cell, glass and lubricant. Two times glass, one lubricant and a power cell. Okay. Oh my god, how cool is that? I'm closer to getting a vehicle. So what is it for a power cell again? I like the reactor though. That's looking really good. Power cell. Two batteries. Oh, I'll just go and get some more mushrooms and some silicone rubber. Oh, well, that's a done deal, isn't it? Let's grab some more mushrooms. Mushrooms. What was it saying to me then? This game, there's so much to do. Battery. I can't remember what else it said, unfortunately. Oh my god. I can see why I was given the advice by Iceman, who said, have a notepad with you. Yeah, I can understand now. It makes sense. Okay, what did I need? Vehicles. Wow. Titanium ingot, power cell, glass and lubricant. Titanium ingot, power cell, glass and lubricant.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Cell, glass, and lubricant. Titanium ingot, power cell. Did I need that? I wonder if I do. Glass and lubricant. Let's make some glass. Titanium ingot, power cell. Glass and lubricant. Titanium ingot, power cell, Well, that should be okay now. Well, this is exciting. Oh my goodness me, that's a good start. I've got so many screenshots to choose from for today's thumbnail, and we're nearly out of time. Oh, how silly of me. Okay, let's deploy you. Well, at least it's a bit further away this time, so that's good. Ooh, look. Two glass. Let's get the two glass. Oh my gosh. It's gonna happen, folks. We're gonna get this done. Of course I would go into the wrong. There we go. Make another glass. Oh god, we've made so much stuff. I've forgotten about food and water and everything again. But, you know, it's all good. We might have a submarine. Oh my gosh. Come on. Vehicles. SEAMOTH! Oh my god! Oh my god. Splosh. Hello. Robot things. Am I going to lose that? Do I think I should get down and find- Oh my gosh! Wow, we've got a SEAMOTH. Oh, that's gorgeous. Look at that. I'm excited. Let's back off a bit. I want to grab a little screenshot of that. Let's go over here, though, because it's got a funny face. Oh. I really feel like I've achieved something today. Yeah, this is good. Enter. Oh, I can put upgrades in there. Right, we're not going to do that. I want to enter.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh my god, look at this. That's amazing. I've done okay, I think, this episode. I'm going to have to make one of those moonfall things. I wonder if they stay. If they stay where you leave them. I need to turn the light off properly. How do you turn the light off? That's the trouble. Tab? How do I turn the light off on the SEAMOTH? Yikes, I don't want to leave it on. Oh, there we go. Phew. Yeah, that would have been silly, wouldn't it? Drain all the battery power out of it. Well, there you go, guys. I've managed to make a SEAMOTH. I've got a lot more storage for my base. I've got a rechargeable battery thing. Yeah, I've done okay this time round, I think. I'm liking this a lot. It's very good. Very good. Let's get some of the scenery in the side there. Ooh-hoo. Yeah, I'm really pleased. Right, so we've done another hour. I'm going to pop up to the life raft thing. Get on board. Grab a first aid kit again. And we'll save the game here. So thank you so much for joining me. I hope you've enjoyed this one. I really have today. This has been great. Yeah, we seem to have done so much I can't really remember. We've got a bioreactor, we've got a SEAMOTH. We've done a lot. I'm really pleased. So until next time, take care, and I'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.